What if I told you that a simple photo taken from space could explain everything about our universe? This map holds the key to unlocking the mysteries of our universe and understanding the complex systems that control our planet. A stunning map created by NASA using satellite imagery, composed of thousands of individual images, gives us a different view of the world by showing the patterns of artificial lights that brighten up our cities during the night. These lights provide a powerful visual representation of human progress and highlight the ways in which our civilization has grown and evolved in recent years. In just one image, this remarkable map tells the entire story of mankind. But wait, how can a simple photo explain everything about our universe? Let's explore the science and art behind the blue marble and how it can help us better understand the world around us. On December 7, 1972, NASA astronauts captured the iconic photograph known as Blue Marble, which showcases the Earth's stunning beauty and fragility from space. The blue marble photo has helped us to understand the concept of the overview effect. The overview effect is the feeling of awe and interconnectedness that astronauts experience when they view the Earth from space. This emotion is often described as a big change in how we view things, which affects our perception of the world. This picture has had a strong effect on how people view the world and has encouraged the values of conservation and being environmentally responsible. But how did NASA manage to capture this amazing image? It turns out they used a super cool technology called the Visible Infrared Imaging Radiometer Suite on board the SWOMI National Polar Orbiting Partnership satellite. Don't worry, you don't need to understand all the technical details. All you need to know is that technology can capture images of Earth's surface at night with remarkable clarity. Once the photos were captured, NASA used sophisticated computer algorithms to stitch them together into a single image. Let's take a closer look at the population patterns that can be observed on the blue marble map. By examining the population patterns on the map, we can gain a deeper understanding of how people live and interact with each other. Afghanistan appears with a distinctive shape on political maps, but a different pattern emerges when looking at night lights. The majority of the country's 32 million people live in a large circular area linked by a single highway that connects major cities and population centers. This ring is mostly inhabited because the central area is covered by some of the world's highest mountains, with peaks that soar up to 24,000 feet above sea level. Building large cities in this harsh environment is challenging, so people mostly live in the surrounding ring. Moving north to Iceland, we can see a different pattern emerging. Along the coast of Iceland, we can see a series of bright spots, which represent settlements and towns. This pattern reflects the fact that most of Iceland's population is concentrated in coastal areas, where the climate is milder and the fishing industry is centered. The blue marble map allows us to see how Iceland's geography and climate have influenced settlement patterns over time. Central Argentina looks like a natural landscape from space during the day, but at night, the presence of towns and cities is revealed by clusters of bright, evenly spaced lights. These lights are located approximately every 30 to 50 kilometers, and they originated from the railway lines that shaped the region's growth. Although cars are the primary mode of transportation today, the railways continue to impact the landscape. The second image showcases the country's night lights observed in 2016, highlighting the different types and intensities of light emissions. The region is dominated by fields for agriculture and cattle, with the majority of the population residing in urban centers such as Cordoba and Santa Fe. According to the Food and Agriculture Organization of the United Nations, only 10% of Argentina's population lives in a countryside. We have Russia, a massive country with a rich history and diverse population. In the black marble image, we can see the distinctive pattern of the Trans-Siberian Railway, which stretches across the entire country. Along this railway, we can also observe clusters of Russian towns and cities, highlighting the importance of this transportation infrastructure in shaping the country's urban landscape. These population patterns are just a small sample of the insights that can be gleaned from the blue marble map. One of the things that the blue marble photo has taught us is the fragility of our planet. The photo shows the Earth as a delicate sphere floating in the vastness of space. It is a reminder that we only have one planet and that we need to take care of it. The photo has been used to raise awareness about climate change, pollution, and other environmental issues. It has helped to inspire people to take action and make a difference in the world. The blue marble photo has also shown us the extent of the damage we have inflicted on our planet. It reveals the effects of deforestation, pollution, and climate change on the natural world. The photo has helped us to understand that we are the stewards of our planet and that it is our responsibility to take care of it. This map may seem like just a stunning image of our planet, but it's actually so much more. The patterns of light displayed on this map offer a window into the very heart of human civilization, revealing the ways in which we've built and developed our cities, towns, and communities. Let's talk about the significance of these light patterns. The brightness and distribution of the lights can indicate the level of development in a particular region. For example, you can easily spot highly developed areas such as North America, Europe, and parts of Asia with their bright, even lighting. But in other parts of the world, such as sub-Saharan Africa, the light patterns are much dimmer and more sporadic, highlighting the challenges of economic development in those regions. One of the most striking aspects of the blue marble map is the stark contrast between the light patterns of developed and developing regions. In the most developed areas of the world, such as the United States and Europe, the patterns of light are dense and well organized, reflecting the extensive infrastructure and urbanization of these regions. The bright lights that illuminate our cities at night can have serious impacts on the environment. There's actually a lot of science and art behind the blue marble. Let's dive in and explore the broader implications of this incredible image. The map offers a wealth of information about the Earth's environment, including the location of major cities, the distribution of population, and even the extent of light pollution. Scientists can use this data to better understand the impacts of urbanization and human activity on the planet. For example, by analyzing the changes in the patterns of light over time, scientists can track the expansion of cities and the growth of human populations. They can also study the effects of light pollution on ecosystems and wildlife. The blue marble represents the potential for future space observations to deepen our understanding of the world. As technology advances, we're able to gather more data and imagery from space, allowing us to better understand the complex systems that govern our planet. From studying the Earth's climate to exploring the mysteries of the universe, space-based observations have the potential to unlock a wealth of knowledge and understanding. The blue marble photo has reminded us of the beauty of our world. The photo shows the Earth as a stunning work of art, with its vibrant colors and unique features. It is a reminder that our planet is a beautiful and awe-inspiring place, full of wonder and mystery. The photo has inspired people to explore the world and appreciate its beauty and diversity. The photo has also helped us to understand the importance of protecting the beauty of our world. It shows the impact of urbanization, industrialization, and other forms of development on the natural world. The photo has helped us to understand that we can enjoy the beauty of our planet while also protecting it for future generations. This map has taught us numerous lessons about our planet and has had a profound impact on our understanding of the world we inhabit. Through this map, we've learned about the delicate nature of our planet and the importance of preserving it for future generations. The blue marble map is a reminder that we are all connected and that the choices we make today will shape the world of tomorrow.